Airport of Houston is now home to the most modern terminal along the Gulf Coast. There was an opening ceremony today at the Bayport Container and Cruise Terminal. It's expected to draw in more than $2 billion in revenue and thousands of new jobs. The Port of Houston Authority says the terminal will be completed by next year.
Business news now. Here's your word.